News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Well, definitely today will turn out to be the better of the two weekend days, a continuation of yesterday's beautiful sunshine during the afternoon. It's been clear through the overnight and it's going to stay that way. High pressure off to our south, giving us a good looking day today. Low humidity, fairly comfortable temperatures up near 80 degrees. Clouds will be on the increase here on Sunday. I think much of the day we stay dry. The exception would be Lakes region of New Hampshire up through the White Mountains. Probably get into some showers the latter part of the afternoon. And then they'll push into Maine toward the evening hours, Sunday we're talking. And then it looks as though it'll be wet through the day on Monday. Hour by hour, bright sunshine, 6 o'clock, barely a cloud in the sky. Now, midday there'll be some high thin clouds and maybe a mix of sun and clouds up in the mountains before the afternoon is through. Here's a check of the next 7 days, seasonable temperatures, some wet weather here Sunday night into Monday.